Hey everyone, I'm Michaela coming back at you today with number 90 of AFI's Top 100 Movie List. And today I bring you 1936's Swing Time. So this is an American musical comedy film mainly set in New York City. Let's get into some facts. All right, so it stars Fred Astaire and Ginger Rogers. It was directed by George Stevens. The budget was $886,000. And it also features four dance routines that are each regarded as masterpieces. So that concludes our facts of the day for Swing Time. Be sure to comment your thoughts below if you've seen this film. And be sure to follow our social media accounts. And stay tuned for number 89, which is coming out next. All right? Bye, guys.